Oh, it's me, Xander X. How you guys doing today? Hey, do you guys know what today is? For those people who watch my videos on a regular basis, you know what today is. You know that today is Would You Rather Day. Would you rather? And that's when, for people who don't know what that game is, if you don't know what that game is, one, you're a retard, because it's pretty simple. Ask a question, you answer, and I answer. Okay? Okay, today's question is, would you rather like to know the death, know how you're going to die, or know the date that you're going to die? Now, that is a pretty hard question to ask, because it's like, oh, I would like to know how I'm going to, but you can't avoid it. Even if you know how you're going to die, you can't avoid dying. Even if you know the date you're going to die, you can't put yourself in a padded room like they did on Final Destination and not die. Your face will just explode. I don't know. You're just going to die. Okay? Now, what would you rather? Know the date? Ugh, I got sweets and shit. Know the date you're going to die or the way you're going to die? Now, me personally, I would have to say, what am I going to do? Because that's like, it's so difficult because if I know the time I'm going to die, like the date, then everything will be good and everything. I was like going to know how I was going to die, I would hopefully think it was non-painful. But I'd like the fact that if you knew that the when you were going to die, you could like know your life. Because like if I died at like fucking 25, 26, I guess it would be from a freak accident, like me doing some stupid video for you guys. Or if I died when I was like 50, it's obviously because I shot myself because I'm like, I can't believe I'm 50 years old. But I would have to go with the time. I would like to know the date, not the time, like the minute. I'd like to know the date of my death, if anything, because then I can fuck shit up. Like, I can go rob a bank, fuck some dead hookers, fuck a hooker, get some, like, AIDS, gonorrhea, I don't know, fuck, like, a lot of things, and just go do some crazy shit. Like, jump off a bridge with a bungee cord and a knife towards a boat underneath me. Fuck, be like, flying down the fucking sky with a fucking butcher knife in my hands on a bungee cord, straight towards a boat where there's a bunch of fucking meatheads going, fist bump, and if that's the day I'm gonna die, I hope I take like six of those motherfuckers with me. I'll start swinging that fucking knife all over the place, cut people in half, be like, bitches, get off my face. But anyways, leave your comment below with what you would rather. So remember again, would you rather like to know the date you're going to die or how you're going to die? And then give a story on what you would do on either one of those. Okay? Peace.